bitch, 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 bitch.
Yeah, give me that shit.
Oh, oh my god! Daddy!
You didn't even see him!
My god, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father?
Guess what?
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
Guess what? Bitch! Bitch! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, you see what the fuck we on, man. And Fallout 3, probably one of the best games ever made. Definitely a top 3 for me. I don't know, I'll probably put it 2. I'll put it 2, right below Skyrim. Of course, it's made by the same company, but they have to be stepping on shit usually. I really only know them for Skyrim and Fallout though, but I'm not even gonna say a lot, man. We just gonna jump right into this bitch. Just got done with Star Wars. Go back and watch that shit whenever you got some free time. Let me shut the fuck up.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
This shit copyright? This shit copyright, I know it is. Fuck. Fuck. I know it's copyright. I ain't monetized anyway, it don't fucking matter.
In my heart, I have but one desire.
But they gonna, man, my whole Batman series got copyright claimed, bro. I think every episode got copyright claimed except for like 2. For like 10 seconds of music in the background on some fuckery. If I was getting money from it, I'd be pissed. But I'm not, so.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
Damn, I ain't played this shit in forever, man. It's probably been about... It's probably been about 6 years, something like that.
I'll have,
yeah, something like that.
Dreaming,
man. Look at the city, bro. Look at the city, bro. Here he comes. Get the armor! Look at the laser rifle, bitch! Oh yeah, I'm turned. Let me fix the mic, bro. I'm turned. Oh shit. Now these graphics are fucking despicable, but I can forgive it. This shit came out in 2009. They probably got a mod or something to fix. I don't know how to do all that shit.
Since
you watch this and you know how to mod, man, put me on something. Let me shut up.
When our ancestors discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
It don't. Never changes.
Thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters.
I'll say it in a second.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, No one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
So if you look up and see that big ass mushroom cloud, what you doing? What's the last thought gonna be in your head? What's the last thing you gonna think about? I think this is a fun little exercise, bro. Cause you're gonna fucking die. If you're close enough to see it, you fucking dead, bro. You fucking dead. So I'm just wondering, I don't know. What would I be thinking about, bro? I guess it depends on where I'm at.
Let's see.
If I'm by myself, I'm gonna just be like,
where to go?
Sheesh. L's in the chat. Because you fucking dead, bro. If the bomb don't kill you, the radiation will.
Daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh. Oh, James.
Yeah, I went with girl, bro. Oh,
daughter.
Don't ask me no fucking questions about it either.
Beautiful daughter.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it. Look at you.
Look at her leg. Is that her leg on the side, bro? What the fuck?
Your daddy, sweetie.
Why her leg look like that?
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking.
No, wait. About... I want to go back. I just got an idea. How I exit off. I got to go back. Hold on. I got to redo the whole thing, bro. Fuck. I got to redo the whole thing, bro. I just got an idea. And the reason I went back, hold on. The reason I went back is because I wanted to make a little Mexican boy named Hector. In all caps, bro. Hector. Not Hector, but Hector. A little RP.
Don't you think?
A little RP.
Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
We have to make him as Mexican as possible, bro. If I could put a burrito in his mouth, I'd do some shit like that. Let's see. The first one actually probably the most Mexican looking one yet. Let's go with the first one. Let's get this hair right. Let's see. The fuck? The tunnel snake? Oh, what's that little fucking shithead that's coming up inside the tunnel that you gotta be his ass? He in the little gang. His name is Bruce, ain't it? Bruce, the tunnel snakes? Am I remembering that correctly? You're gonna keep him with the clean cut, man. His other haircuts are weak as fuck. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, the gunslinger. The gunslinger might be the one. What's his name? Big Hector.
You're going to look a lot like.
Get me in here.
See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a
very strapping, handsome young man.
All sorts of people. What about you? What kind of
handsome hombre, handsome niño? How you say handsome in Spanish?
Catherine,
she did. I knew she was gonna die. By the way, her leg was set up, bro. Don't nobody let look like that normally. That's the first sign of death. Look at her leg bent.
Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
She dead as fuck.
Okay.
She dead as hell.
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Expectations
no. Look straight into the light, pal.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
That shit was bright.
Just like come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy.
Bro, you know what would be hilarious is if I had the fucking thick ass gunslinger mustache starting off. I'll put this bitch in third person, bro.
Mother would have been so proud.
I'll put this bitch in third person, bro. Is that possible?
Daddy leaves you alone.
Oh, what I just do?
Need you to take care
what
of
the fuck?
For
get me off of this.
You just stay
close
here
this
while
shit.
Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal.
I didn't even know I could do that. Whoa! Holy shit. Good to know. Alright, open the gate. Gotta look into the little book. I remember this part. Let's see. Let me run through this real quick. How should we divvy these points up, bro? Bro, I'm going straight charisma and look. Fuck all this other shit. Give me charisma and look, bro. Give me charisma and luck, bruh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What else? I already looked at the book. Okay, yeah, let's complete it. What am I waiting on now? Oh, yeah, get your ass up in here. Let's move the story along, man.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
You know what I'm on.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in.
Come on. You know what I'm on.
I want to show you something.
Let me get that Pip-Boy off you, too.
It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha
and Omega. Oh, yeah, read it to me.
The beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely.
Amen.
I always loved that.
Amen.
Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Amada? What's up with Amada? Where's she at? Oh shit. Rise. Ah! Solar flare. Ah!
The experiment.
I'm blind. Ah!
Prepare to survive.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast.
Oh, God.
Happy birthday.
What's going on? This thought is for me? Y'all shouldn't have, bro. Look at these balloons.
I can't believe
these balloons really stiff as hell. They're not even moving.
So proud of you.
All y'all look stiff, to be honest.
I don't have to tell you how special this
is. Hey, I'm Mexican, so everybody in here Mexican.
Turn 10, well,
it's a room full of Hectors.
First official vault responsibilities.
Oh, we.
So here you are. As overseer, I
present
to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Let me get that.
Get used to it. You'll be getting
Thank
your
you, sir.
Work assignment tomorrow.
Why is that funny?
Enjoy your party.
He finna have me doing some bullshit. I already know. He laughing.
Happy birthday!
Damn.
Really surprised you.
Amada, you ugly as hell. What's going on with your hair, bruh?
You were onto us.
You look crazy.
I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
You look crazy as fuck. Bitch, I wasn't fooled.
You're such a liar.
You ain't fooled me, bitch.
If you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
What did she give me? Who was Christine Kendall? I'm gonna say that
Gross.
One.
I didn't think you even liked girls.
I love the hoes. What you mean?
Something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me and Christine.
I don't give a fuck about no Grognak the Barbarian.
How could you tell the difference?
Y'all think y'all funny, bro. Oh,
man, you
probably y'all are not funny.
I wish I was 10.
Just wait, your time coming, bro.
Thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that,
why are you talking like that?
But you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
You sound slow. Get back to what?
Hey, Wally, I think...
Get back to what? That's how it sucks. Bro, touching yourself.
Why don't you introduce us to your
Gomez.
Sonny.
Who do you mean?
Thank you, sir.
Happy birthday.
I gotta turn this sensitivity up. Hold on. How the fuck I do that? Oh, here we go.
Dork face.
Alright, who else can I talk to?
Are you having a nice party?
Damn!
10 years old.
Damn, she look like old leather.
Seems like it means that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yeah, give me my shit. Yeah, give me my shit.
Such a nice, polite young man. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here.
You still talking. Where is my present?
A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you.
A sweet roll?
You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Thank you, old bitch.
Andy, wait.
Who else can I talk to? Oh, shit. Damn, bro, my cake!
One of the 3,000
He fucked my cake up.
Nice party, buddy.
Are y'all talking shit? At the same time? Let's do it. Can we do this one at a time?
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Boy, if you don't shut your cross-eyed ass up, bro. The fuck are you talking about? This is my shit. Ooh, should I spit on him? Oh, should I spit on her? How badly should we disrespect this little fuckhead? I'm not sharing shit with you, sir. Oh, shit. I ain't gonna spit at it, bro. That's crazy. I'm gonna talk about his mama, though.
Why don't you talk about my mom, you little
yeah.
punk?
Yeah, set your stupid ass up. Box. 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 High fight. High fight. High fight. Let me fight. Let me beat his ass. Okay, I brought it up.
Besides that friend of yours,
I'll fight. Yeah, get his ass.
What do you think you're doing?
Leave get his ass. Yeah.
Supposed you are right, to be son. A party.
Sit your stupid ass down.
You should try.
I'm cool. I'm cool.
Yeah. This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid.
You talking shit too?
Balloons. Party hat.
Balloons. You talking shit too?
My party though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
Bro, your party was weak as fuck. Fuck
you
your party.
You were invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Yeah, look. They ain't let me reply. They ain't let me reply. I'm gonna fire his ass up.
At your own birthday party. What a jerk.
I know I'm out of it. That nigga's pussy, bro. Yeah.
Right. That's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah, she know my body. Damn, Paul, back up!
You think we surprised him?
Slow ass, get the fuck back.
Never suspected a thing.
Who else could I talk to? Let me talk to the overseer.
I hope you appreciate
it. He looked just like my dad, bro.
She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Because I'm him, what you mean? I'm him.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault, and everyone...
Shut up. Shut up.
The water purifier.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Yeah, it's cool. I'll be nice to Stanley, bro. I'll be nice to Stanley.
Some may think the A-Series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Okay, yawn.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
What is it? A baseball cap? What the fuck am I gonna do with that?
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again?
Yeah, bro, fuck Butch. His name really Bitch. I'm calling him Bitch from now on. You don't deserve to have a proper first name, sir. Let's see. Yeah,
I'm
fuck
glad
Butch.
To hear it.
I ain't worried about that nigga.
Push you around.
He's soft!
Come on.
I ain't worried about that nigga.
There's someone else out there with a present for you.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer?
I talked to everybody, right?
You guys can do better than
I don't
that.
Think
you
are strong enough to win.
Yeah, let's go this
How
way.
Hell's overseers. Yeah.
Bruh, what the fuck? I talked to everybody, man. Can I talk to the robot?
I think it's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know.
I can't even talk to him.
Sure thing, Officer Gomez. Well, it's been nice chatting with
I'll
you.
Send him right down.
Thanks again for coming.
Okay, here we go.
That was Jonas on the intercom.
Yeah, I think this is the part where I get that BB gun.
Jonas
start shooting them roaches up, them big ass rad roaches.
Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Say Liz.
Having a nice time.
Nice. Please sprint on here.
What are you?
Where do I go? Oh, this way.
Happy birthday, dearie.
Baby girl. Oh, Beatrice. Never mind.
I didn't miss the party.
You look old as fuck, too. Dearie.
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already.
Look at her mouth, bro. What you call that? She only got wrinkles on her mouth.
Your diapers.
I ain't
and
never seen such a thing
you,
before in my life.
A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem.
What the fuck I'ma do with a poem? Like it. What the fuck?
No, really. I wrote it just for you.
She thought I was being serious, bro. Fuck your poem.
Well, there was that one Founder's Day where I couldn't rhyme anything with overseer. But you deserve nothing less than a brand new poem. You can keep it in your Pip-Boy and read it whenever you want.
Get back, bro. Get back. All right, the reactor this way. Where Jonas at? Jonas! Jonas, where are you? I sprint. Oh, that's how you change it. Oh, shit. Look
what
the back of my head.
What are you doing down here, young man?
What are you doing down here, young man?
Loud down on the reactor level.
Didn't you tell me to come down here? Can it, Jonas?
You sure are.
I'm a man now. I'm a big boy now. I'm 10, bitch. I'm 10.
You can wait just one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Damn, y'all always got me waiting, bruh. Damn. Damn, who am I waiting on? Dad.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Where the fuck did you come from?
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun.
That's what I thought. I thought it was a BB gun.
It should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small?
I don't actually.
Butch must place that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Hell yeah.
Easy now. It's only a BB gun.
What am I shooting?
It's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Say less. Where are we going? Bro, you walk slow as hell. Let's get a move on, bro.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
I'll be sure to do that later on in the story when I'm fighting super mutants and shit.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas' help.
I'll be grateful. I'll be grateful.
Sure to thank him.
All right, man. We'll be shooting, bro. Oh yeah, look how I pulled that bitch out. Man, what's up with this sensitivity, bro? I hate using this fucking thick ass, clunky ass, fucking old ass Xbox 360 controller, bro. I might have to switch to the mouse and key, bro. Hold on. Look at this shit. Look at this. I feel like a fucking retard, bro. Can I move it on the mouse? I gotta change it back. Ah, fuck. Yonk. God damn it. Yonk. Yonk.
It's a rad roach. Think you can take
that with you? Fuck that rad roach up. Look at this big ass roach.
You'll be fine.
Imagine a roach this size fucking crawl on your leg, bro. What you gonna do? A fucking dog size roach. Yonk. Come here, bitch. Are you lucky, my shit? Yeah, I might have to go mouse
Good
and key
work.
On this, bro.
There's one last round roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Take a picture in front of a dead roach? In front of the dead roach, pa! Glee! Glee! I didn't get to see the picture, man. He's gonna blind me. I'm 16 now at this point.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam.
The GOAT exam.
You've got
a GOAT. I'm a pass with flying colors too. I've been him.
The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test, GOAT. Everyone here in the Vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the overseer says.
I'm definitely taking a nap.
We die.
I'm going to take a nap and then just guess the answers in the last 10 minutes.
To determine
how a test should be taken.
That they may work for the betterment of all Vault residents. Huh.
I ain't never heard that shit before. Never heard that before, man. I ain't got nothing to say.
Take care, son. I got out of here.
Let's progress the story, man. Let's get out. I'm trying to get up out this vault, man, before it take too long. Oh, let me get that bottle lid. Let me get that bottle lid. What else can I take from you?
Good morning.
Quote.
Stopped in to see the old man before
the
class.
What the fuck am I do with that? Jonas, shut the hell up.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
What are you doing?
I was just going
I'm a little worried.
Something you're worried about?
Worried about what? Stanley, calm down, man. You're going to be all right. You're going to be all right. Stupid tunnel snakes. What's going on here?
Tunnel snake, Amata.
Stupid tunnel
snake. Amata that glowed up. I see you, Amata.
Me.
I see
Why
you.
Won't they leave me alone? It's not my fault my father's the overseer. I don't care about their stupid gang.
I see
Can you.
You
talk to them? Maybe Butch will listen to you.
But you know I've been waiting to fuck Butch up for about 6 years now. So you have to fight your own battles, bitch. Oh, shit.
Current radiation level.
Thanks.
Oh, shit.
You've always been a good friend. Try talking
she
to
She gonna die anyways. I mean, I ain't really ain't got nothing to do with them out of her.
She's nothing, Butch. Yeah? What do you want?
Man, how you get uglier as the years go by? That's crazy. Let's see.
Only the baddest gang in Vault 101. Like you don't know. We rule
Bro,
this
it's
vault,
like 10 people here. Shut the fuck
You'll
up.
You'll stay out of our way if you know what's good for you.
Like I said, the baddest vault, I mean the baddest gang in Vault 101, bro. It's 10 people in here. You ain't got no other option.
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt.
Don't let me pull the BB gun out. Snakes,
you're asking for it. Got me?
Got me? Shut the fuck up, bro. Let's use the speech. We got the charisma.
Maybe you're right. We can deal
yeah.
with it later.
Yeah. Get your stupid asses up out of here. Whoa.
You say, Butch, you're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Duck head ass. Look at his haircut.
Let's go. Hey, Susan.
Duck ass haircut. I'd have fucking kick you in your throat, bro.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes.
You're welcome. I need
I don't
some
know
top
why
now.
They leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Our heaters on idiots. Ugh. Didn't you just hey, look at Amata, bro. Hold on. Yeah. I'm about to start bothering you
well,
too.
Well, you made it. All set
Who
for the go.
Who the fuck are you?
It really isn't that bad.
Hey, it ain't no white There's people in this vault, man. It's just through. Fucking Mexicans and black people and Butch. And Butch.
Listen. I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher.
That's crazy. That's a crazy thing for you to say, bro.
If you want to skip the test, just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you.
Whew.
Well, all right. Here.
Whew. Let's see here. What skills do we want? Barter and speech is already up a lot. We could use small guns. That'll help. Oh, shit. Damn, look how much it went up. God damn. Let's use small guns and let's use... I think I'm gonna do speech again, bruh. I think I'm just gonna be finesse god out here. Melee weapons, maybe? Maybe. Lockpick. Speech again, bro. Fuck it. That's what I'm going with.
It's the lights, I think. They hurt my eyes.
Fuck this test. You little fucking dorks can sit in here and watch this stupid ass fucking presentation while I go beat my dick or something, bruh. Fucking losers. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. I never done that before.
Selfish and insolent.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
That's before I gave myself the gift of gab. Amada, what's up with you?
You've got to wake up.
For what?
Don't be a smart mouth. This is serious.
What?
My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here. It's your dad. He's left the vault. My father thinks Jonas helped him escape.
He dipped.
So he had his
men. Oh yeah.
Oh God, they killed him. They just beat him and beat him and wouldn't
stop.
Yeah, it's lucky I got here ahead of them. But we can't stand here talking. You've got to get out of here.
Say less. What else? Yeah, you're gonna help me, little bitch.
That's exactly what I had in mind.
I need your help, little bitch. Listen,
there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it.
Use you ain't got the code.
That's how I always get in.
Okay.
Oh, one more thing. I stole
my
father's pistol.
Let me get that blick.
You don't need it, but you'd better take it just in case.
Let me get that blick. All right.
I hope you're joking. Even with that pistol, I don't think you'll win a fight against the whole security
force. I'll blow that shit up, bro.
I'll try to meet you at the exit. Good luck.
I'll blow that shit up, bro. Fuck that. Give me that bat. Give me that BB gun. Give me stem packs. What else I need? I think that's it. Alright. Hold on, let me get my weapons right. I got that fucking bat. That bat ready for action. Oh!
Get away from me!
Are they fighting the roaches? Yeah, fight them roaches. Fight them roaches. I ain't got shit to do with it. I go this way. Close the door. Sneaking around, baby. Yes, sir.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches!
You good, bro. I'm out of here.
Please. I know I've always been a jerk towards you. I know.
Go deal with it. Go be a man, bro.
And let her die. Just because I was an asshole. Please! I'm begging you!
Go help her, bro.
You bastard. You know that? I hate your guts, you fucking coward!
Suck my dick, bitch. Go help your mom out, bro.
Officer Kendall!
Butchie, help me!
Go help your mom out, bro.
Ow, that hurts!
Hey!
She and her getting fucked up.
Help me!
Oh, no.
Ow, that
hurts! Oh, no. I'm sorry, ma'am. I didn't know you were busy.
Butchie, help me!
Hey, I'm out of here, bro. Oh! Get the fuck back! Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Who hit me? Oh shit! Get your stupid ass back! The fuck, bitch! 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 Get your stupid ass back! Am I going the right way? How I run, bro? Oh shit. Bro, they losing to these roaches, man. They are losing to these roaches. I'm not fighting that Mr. Handy, bro.
That's enough excitement for the security personnel.
Gotta go past him. You're
the one everybody's looking for, right?
Oh, you're lucky.
Oh, okay, we cool. I thought it was me.
I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Say less.
That's a real shame.
I don't want no beef, but I'm just trying to get up out of here.
They did to Jonas.
I'm just trying to exit this shitty ass, what you call it, bro? Fallout shelter.
You didn't do anything to deserve this.
I know it's musty in here.
If you can. Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always.
It's our only chance. Don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Tom, be careful!
Oh shit! Oh, Tom! They blicked Tom ass up, boy. They got her ass too. I'm not going that way. Fucking rat, get the hell out of the way. I say a rat, it's a roach. Whatever. Where we going?
Where are you? I'm gonna squish you.
You gonna squish me? What the fuck does that mean?
Yeah.
Is that me yelling? Okay. It didn't sound like me for a second. Alright, am I still going this way? Shut up, bro. You behind the glass looking stupid, bro. Bitch. I missed. Bitch. Bro, I really don't like the controller sensitivity right now. It's kind of fucking stupid. Let's see.
I told you, I don't know anything.
Oh. I'm about to beat his ass, bro. Hold on. I'm about to beat his fucking ass. Bitch. That's it.
Kind of behavior.
Tell us where to find your friends so we can talk.
Bitch. Bitch. Oh, it's two of y'all. I gotta put a blicky out, bro. I'm sorry. Gotta put a blicky out, bro. Get the fuck back, sir. Ah. Ah, bitch. I'm in his fucking neck. Who's that? That's grandma, ain't it? What the fuck? The overseer. Hey, what you doing?
Guards.
Hey! Look at your stupid ass in the corner.
Here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already.
I see jogging in place in the corner, bro. I'm about to beat the shit out of you. Yourself. Let's see.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else?
Don't be smart, bro. I got your life in my hands.
You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again.
Let's see.
Save your sanctimony.
Just cooperate, bro.
The world's a dangerous place, and I make no apologies for doing whatever it
takes. Just cooperate. I don't want to have to do this to you.
Guards, help me!
Bitch. Stop for the name bitch. Of the overseer. Bitch. 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 Yeah, give me that shit. Sorry, Amada. Your fucking dad was on bullshit. I couldn't get what I needed. He didn't cooperate. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. What are we doing with this terminal? Is that the wrong one? Is it in here? I don't know what's going on. Let's keep going. Not that way.
Oh my God! Daddy!
You didn't even see him!
My God, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father?
Guess what?
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
Guess what? Bitch! 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 Get her ass again. How you miss? Unconscious. Nah, she dead. Whatever, bro. Whatever. Well, how I get up out of here? Got a note from Dad. What else in here? Nothing, all right. Somebody's shooting. Let me switch back to the bat. Yes, sir. I'll get up out of here. Open this bitch up. Open it up! Open it up! I ain't reading all that shit. I'm not reading all that stuff. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get me out of here. Get me out of here.
There you are.
It's roaches everywhere. Who's shooting? Who's shooting? That was close. Oh. They always say words, and I always think they're right next to me, but they somewhere entirely different on the map. Hello? Oh. I was like, bro, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
He's opening the vault door. We need this door open now.
I thought I killed your ass.
Actually,
how you run down here so fast? Oh, yeah, I'm out of here, Amada. You can stay if you want to. You can stay if you want to, but I'm gone.
Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you... You didn't have to kill him!
I did, though.
Gladly.
Bitch.
The only reason I'm not calling the guards is out of respect for your dad. I don't want him to lose the only family he
ooh.
Has left.
Ooh. Hire Mighty Amada! Ooh! Shut the fuck up!
There he is now.
Oh shit, you look at them guards came. Look at them guards came. High sprint.
There he is.
High sprint. You look at them guards came, bitch. You look at them guards came. We good, bro. You get out of here. Wow, bro, look at this dusty ass wasteland. You mad at XP though? You mad at XP though? Oh shit. Got more points? Let's see. Assign 14 skill points, damn. Let's see. Melee. Barter. We gonna do it like that. Yes, sir. Oh, I got a perk. I can get a perk. I got a perk. Now, let me get Lady Killer, bro. Let me get that. Fuck all them other skills, bro. Here we go. This is where the real game starts, ladies and gentlemen. We gonna get on that shit next time. Hope you enjoyed the first little episode. Fresh out the vault. Just killed a whole bunch of people in there. Oh shit. Fuck. Bruh, I'm trying to talk, bruh. Stop popping shit up on my screen. Fuck Butch. Fuck Amada. Fuck the Overseer. I don't know where the hell my dad went. Nigga was gonna get some milk or something. I gotta find his ass now. But yeah, this is where the journey begins, bro.